Well, she's world number one yet again, Saina Nehwal, India's pride. I mean, it must be such a fantastic feeling. Did you dream of this from the time you first picked up a racket?
Not really. Actually, nobody gets the opportunity to become world number one second time. You know, it's not easy, but I tried my best. I would really like to thank Mr. Vimal Kumar, okay, who's worked so hard with me from last 7 months. In fact, now if I look back, the last 2 years were so tough on me. I got down to world number nine and I lost to a lot of top players, and I was not really playing well against the players whom I were defeating also. And from the time I moved to Bangalore, Vimal sir gave me a lot of confidence. He believed in me. And he told me, Saina, first thing is that you need to get your confidence up. That's the only thing I think you're lacking at. And it's something I feel really blessed. I would like to thank God also for, because I actually at some point of time last August, I felt that I would like to stop badminton.
Okay, didn't that bad? You were feeling that low?
I was feeling very low. Wow. And I didn't want to, because I am that kind of a player who just wants to win every time and who just wants to be at the best. I don't like losing so much. So I was losing a lot and I was not getting so many titles. So I was just thinking, you know, no point continuing it like this. So then I spoke to Vimal sir, and then he was like, no, Saina, you are a special child. And of course, you will get the confidence again and you will be the best again. Yeah.
Now, we consider you now a Bengaluru girl because you're right here training here. But your fellow Hyderabadi, Sania Mirza, the two of you, I mean, fantastic. What does this mean for women's sport in the country?
I can say Bangalore has been even more lucky for me, but Hyderabad has given me a lot. I started my badminton there, so there's a lot many people to thank for when I started. Mr. Nani Prasad, Mr. S.M. Arif, and then Mr. Gopichand, who helped me a lot. And then, of course, it was a good news yesterday that Sania also became world number one. So it's all, I think, hard work you put in, you know, wherever you are in the country. It's not about Hyderabad. I think it's about the hard work which Sania has put in and which I have put in, and we believe that we can be the best in our sports. And after our performances, I'm sure a lot of young girls, young boys will get inspired, and I hope even they believe now that they can be the best in the world.
Exactly, you've shown it is possible.
It is possible, it's not impossible, but they have to really work hard for that.
It's not just Hyderabad biryani, Bengaluru bisi bele baat can also do it.
Yes, of course.